If Delaware, with 1,800 slaves, will reject this plan of Lincoln's, what, you show me a scenario for the peaceful abolition of slavery. Delaware wants to keep its 1,800 slaves. What, how are you going to get Mississippi and South Carolina to agree to the end of slavery? As to no compensation, Charles and Mary Beard called the Emancipation Proclamation the greatest act, the most stupendous act, he says, of sequestration, that is confiscating property, in the history of Anglo-Saxon jurisprudence. That's something. The largest concentration of property in the United States is just liquidated, abrogated, with no monetary compensation. They didn't even do this in the French Revolution. I don't know if they did in the Russian Revolution. This is one of the most radical acts against property in human history.